The retinoscopio abierto is a new device for the exploration of the eye that allows a complete evaluation of the retina with bigger field of vision than any direct ophthalmoscopy of the market. It works with any smartphone of the market, so we can take images and videos that we can share with another healthcare professionals if we need. It is a primary exploratory tool to evaluate the retina. The device has its own system of light and can adapt the convex lenses of different graduation according to the needs of the exploration.
As an ophthalmologist, I see many advantages of this new device. The retinoscopio abierto, or open retinoscopy, gives us the opportunity to explore the fundus of the eye, the retina, which is very difficult, and we can do it in patients that are kilometers away or are being assisted by emergency doctors or internal medicine doctors or even in pharmacies, and they can send the images that have been taken in the patient and we can evaluate it. If we can see in, I don't know, in a certain amount of time, like half a year from now or 1 year from now, people in India using this, people in Africa using this, people in Europe using this, because it's much easier, because it's good for the people, and because that will make us proud of something that we have done for the world.